I had to start this video over, my microphone decided to go completely retarded and just start making some really weird noises like that. Anyways, we're going to try this again. We just started this, we're on Craters, we've already done some stuff that you missed, but not a whole lot. As in, this is it. We surveyed the area and we decided this is where we're going to start, for better or worse. And we got a long ways to go before we make anything out of this whatsoever. So we're seriously hurting on cash because we picked, well, the longest place, the longest route possible to start with. We're going to use this as a template basically to get started on other things. Hopefully this will work out eventually. Right now, as you can see, it's a major struggle. Could be even a complete failure. We'll see what happens. All right. It's a little bit of money. Now, ideally, we want there to be six, you know, what are we going to call them? Loading chutes, whatever. I said 1,000 times, in the beginnings, it is very, very, very slow. It takes forever. That's okay. We'll get there eventually. As soon as we're able to plop down more drones, this is going to go by a lot quicker. This whole game is about, I don't know, resource, just get as many as you can, blah, blah. Build up bigger, oh no, we're running out of resources, get more. We're running out of money, let's sell more. That type of thing. Now you can beat this game with just a few resources, but oof, it takes a lot of patience. So we'll get this guy sold real quick. Well, real slow. Very humble beginnings. That's the last one of those we need, and now there are two. This is getting out of hand. We are losing money. This is not good. Now, we don't have enough money to do it yet, but we can start planning this out and how we're going to do this. I have no idea how we're going to do this. I really need more income coming in quicker before I really worry about expanding. I know it's completely backwards than what I usually do. But I think this time around, this whole drive-by is kind of proving my point. What we need, is more money. A lot more money. That shall do. Slide you in. Now we'll wait for that guy to sell. And our army of drones should be complete for this one sell point. Not really sure what you would call it. I call it a sell point. But a loading point. Oh, these early days, they take so long. So I started playing with these buttons on my OBS. And some of them are kind of cool. You can do like stuff like that. Just throw a thumbs up out there in the middle of nowhere. Without even having to go through and like edit your video. You know how, like, much time that saves? Usually I don't even do stuff like that, but I don't know. It's kind of cool being able to just pop something up randomly. So there we go, our drone army is complete. Now we just need to like get all of our money together. Still not fast enough because we don't have enough resources now. See what I'm saying? So it is this weird, like, balance of mayhem. We almost got enough, and here we go. How are we going to do this? I have to set him like that for now. I'm thinking. Which was my first mistake. Yep. So we take him out, put him in. When we have enough money, that is. Should be shortly. I don't think this is going to line up either. Oh, it will line up. Wow. What do you know? It's almost like I had a plan. I mean, I didn't, but it's almost like I had a plan. Put one of these in there. That could be kind of cool. May have to wait on that. Yes, my little minions. Sell that. Resource. Make us the monies. Do that there. That there is not going to work, is it? Right. Always something there. I'm going to have to go with the big guy. Really sure how that's gonna save anything, but we'll figure it out when we get there. Maybe, perhaps. All right. Well, I gotta build up some resources, so I will be right back. Well, instead of waiting completely for all of our refunds or our funds. We're going to get rid of this guy for now, because that gives us quite a bit of money. And then, we'll put him back when we get our other money built up. We got to figure out how to tie this in. Really? Okay, well that was simple. Now I kind of wished I had drones. That's alright, we'll have them shortly. That was Far easier than I expected. Getting these hooked up, though, that's going to be problematic. So we have that again. Oops. Come here and place him back. And then drop one. We'll be dropping the other three pretty soon. As you can see, our boxer is kind of keeping up, but he is going to be lagging quite a bit, so we'd like to put another boxer in. But it's going to be a minute. Now, 6 drones per truck is ideal. We're going to have 8 for this one. Nothing wrong with that. Just gives us a jump start on our next sell point when we actually get built. But this boxer will never keep up with 2 sell points. And there's the drones. All right. So yeah, next step looks like it's going to definitely be another boxer. It's keeping up for now, but see, like, that right there is just a little bit too slow. See, we had the other boxer on there. Well, he had enough that time, but probably won't have enough the next time around. All right. Now see how we are completely out of resources again? So how will we pipe the rest of this stuff in there? That's a good question. It's going to be nasty. Because nothing is going to line up. Oh. Oh, all right. Why is this boxer not ever doing anything? Very strange. What is your difficulty? This is probably going to take several reworks. Yeah, I still say it's better to do it this way than to build a bunch of railroad tracks just to between all this. A lot of people will beg to differ. But seems to work for me. I don't think it's gonna work. Wow, but will it line up with that guy? Nope. It doesn't need to line up with him. All right. Now I should definitely see an increase of output. Taking a while to get everything built up and caught up. We're moving now. Got two trucks prepared before that guy even stops, so. But we're out of res again. Six. Don't know that people. That strangely enough looks kind of promising. See, will that line up actually? Looks like it will. Until I get there. I don't know, it seems like the res on this planet here produces a lot slower for some reason. Maybe just me, but... Well, it looks like this setup is doing just fine, so the only thing I have left to do is just let it build resources. We'll get our money built up, and then we're going to think about expanding. I'm not really sure how yet. These resources are so scattered. So I'm thinking the smart thing to do would be to actually start building our research facility first. I know it's not going to give us a whole lot of research points, but maybe it'll give us enough to, like, you know. Get our refineries up and going. And that's what we really need. We need to be able to just start researching nonstop while this is selling. So we'll probably just pick one of these up here that would be too hard to ship resources back and forth from. So like these guys, maybe. There's only three nodes here, so I might actually use this for a research facility. But that's going to take a lot of money. So, until next time, y'all. Happy mining.